Tim, thank you. The search is on for a convicted felon who ran off while on work duty in Pickens County. 30-year-old David Jeremy Latour is serving time at a minimum security prison and waiting to be sentenced on federal charges. News 4's Myra Ruiz joins us live from Pickens with more. Myra.
Well, Nigel, David Latour was convicted in September of federal drug and weapons charges. Now, while waiting to be sentenced on those charges, a family court judge sentenced him to 1 year at a minimum security prison for failure to pay child support. At this minimum security prison in Pickens County, spend their days cleaning up the community.
And instead of allowing the inmates to stay in a cell all day long, we work those inmates partly as a cost avoidance measure for the county.
The assistant county administrator says as a family court inmate, the county had no choice but to take in David Jeremy Latour. He had already had two prior convictions in state court for assault with intent to kill, and in federal court, convictions for possession with intent to distribute meth and felon in possession of a weapon.
We'd placed him in an area that we felt like was as controlled as we could possibly make it, short of leaving him inside the prison, which would then require an additional guard.
On Tuesday morning, Latour was at the 6 Mile post office in a recycling truck with a supervisor and one other inmate. When the supervisor got out of the truck, Latour did as well and ran away. Before Latour was even allowed to work, the county checked his record with the National Crime Information Center.
The NCIC check did not reveal to us that it'd be a hazard to the public.
The assistant county administrator says the county did the best it could with the available resources.
In a minimum security prison, when you work inmates, at the end of the day, if it is the sole purpose of that inmate to escape, he probably can.
Assistant County Administrator Lynn Fisher says in the past 5.5 years, only two inmates have managed to escape from that minimum security prison. He says that investigators are trying to figure out right now if Latour had an accomplice. Meantime, if anyone knows where he may be, please call 911. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4 Live in Pickens.